Good morning, everyone. It's Pastor Tim Hammond, First Assembly of God in Burlington, Kansas, and it is April the 2nd. Can't believe that we made it through April, and now we're it's supposed to be spring, but man, it was cold yesterday. We had a sunrise service that was at the football field, and it, as the sun came up, we seen it as the pastor shared, and it wasn't me, but another pastor shared, and it was just, it was like 29 degrees, and we're just freezing out there. It was awesome. Then we moved into our services, and it was just a phenomenal day. But today we're going to look at Psalms 25:15 in the Message version, and I like how it says it this way. And I would encourage you that if the message doesn't jive with you, but I just like how it says it this morning. It says, if I keep my eyes on God, I won't trip over my own feet. I like that. Just because I, or maybe other people, have tripped over their own feet, you know that it's a big deal to keep yourself steady. But when you keep your eyes focused, you'll be able to keep going. So as I was thinking about that, you know, there's so many times that keeping yourself focused on the right stuff, then you won't strive off the path. The Bible talks about being on the narrow and wide path. Which one is easier to travel? Of course, the wide path would be easier, so you don't fall off of it. But the narrow path is what we're gonna want to stay on. So it's very important to keep yourself focused in life on God, your Father, to get through, so you don't trip up. I love that. It's trip over your own feet. So just want to encourage you to study this passage of scripture in whatever NIV, New King James, or even begin to just think this. So Bible study. Get out your notebook, write this verse out. Psalms 25:15. If I keep my eyes on God, I won't trip over my own feet. Put an O, observe it. A, apply it to your life. P, pray. And then I'm just going to pray for you this morning. Lord, I thank you so much. I pray that you bless every single person that watched this morning. I pray that you encourage their heart, Lord. Bless them, Lord, I pray. In your name, amen. God bless you. Have a great, great, great day. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. I love you guys. We'll see you tomorrow.